नेक्स्ट फिफ्थ प्रॉब्लम. प्रूव दैट cos 20 cos 40 minus sin 5 sin 25 equals to root 3 plus 1 by 4.
Okay, first let us do this problem.
Left hand side, cos 20 or cos 40 cos 20 right on minus sin 25 and sin 5 right on. This is just like cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. So that means, so multiply with 2, divide by 2, we can write half times 2 cos 40 cos 20 minus 2 sin 25 degrees and sin 5 degrees. Now 2 cos A cos B, cos of A plus B plus cos of A minus B. So this we can write cos of A plus B, 40 plus 20 cos 60 plus this will be cos 20 degrees and minus of this will be cos of, sorry, sin of A minus B, cos of A minus B, cos 20 minus cos 30, 25 plus 30. Brackets off. So half into cos 60 is 1 by 2 plus cos 20 minus cos 20 plus root 3 by 2, because cos 30 is how much? Root 3 by 2. Cos 20, cos 20 gets cancelled. What are the remaining terms in the bracket? We have the two terms. What are they? 1 by 2 plus root 3 by 2. So 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 plus root 3 by 2. Now this can be written 1 by 2 into 2 is the LCM, 1 plus root 3. So now this equal to root 3 plus 1 by, am I correct? 2 into 2, 4, which equal to RHS. Now let us move to the next problem. Okay, next problem. That is sixth problem. Prove that cos 48 into cos 12 3 plus root 5 by 8. Okay, take the left hand side. That is cos 48 cos 12 degrees. How does it appear? It appears to be cos A cos B. If it is 2 cos A cos B, directly we can apply the formula cos of A minus B plus cos of A plus B. So better multiply with 2, divide by 2. So now this can be written 1 by 2 into 2 cos 48 degrees and cos 12 degrees. 2 cos A cos B formula, half times This is cos of a minus b, 48 minus 12 and plus cos of 48 degrees plus 12. So now this is equal to half times cos 36 degrees plus cos 60 degrees. So we know the cos 36 as well as cos 60. So we can write half multiplied by root 5 plus 1 by 4 plus this will be cos 60 is 1 by 2. Okay, now this is equal to half multiplied by LCM is 4, we can take root 5 plus 1, okay, root 5 plus 1 plus 2 to the 4 plus 2. So this can be written half multiplied by 3 plus root 5 by 4. So this is 3 plus root 5 by 8, which equal to RHS. Second first problem. Prove that cos theta plus cos 2 pi by 3 plus theta plus cos 4 pi by 3 plus theta equals to 0. This problem can be done in two ways. The first method, simply using cos of a plus b formula, then simplification we get 0. Otherwise by transformation method also we can do it. So now left hand side, cos theta plus cos of, this will be 120 degrees plus theta, this will be plus cos of 240 degrees plus theta. Okay, this C cos C plus cos D. Cos theta keep as it is, 2 cos 240 degrees plus theta plus 120 degrees plus theta by 2, and cos again 240 degrees plus theta minus 120 degrees minus theta by 2. Now this is equal to cos theta plus 2 cos of 360 degrees plus 2 theta by 2. Here theta theta gets cancelled. Cos 120 degrees by 2, this will be, what is 360 degrees plus 2 theta by 2? 180 degrees plus theta. This is cos theta plus 2 cos of 180 degrees plus theta, and this will be cos 60 degrees. So cos theta plus, this will be 2 into minus cos theta into 1 by 2. This 2 gets cancelled. We have cos theta minus cos theta. So will be gets cancelled. We get 0. This is RHS. Let us move to the next problem.
Okay, next problem, problem number second, under second, second problem, prove that sine square alpha minus pi by 4 plus sine square alpha plus pi by 12 minus sine square alpha minus pi by 12 is equal to 1 by 2. Let us prove it. Okay. Take left hand side. Sine square alpha minus pi by 4 plus sine square alpha plus pi by 12 minus sine square alpha minus pi by 12. See, sine square theta is equal to 1 plus 1 minus cos 2 theta by 2. We can write this, we can write 1 minus cos 2 alpha minus pi by 2 upon 2 or by 2. This is sin square a minus sin square b. Sin of a plus b into sin of a minus b plus sin of alpha plus pi by 12 plus alpha minus pi by 12 into sin of alpha plus pi by 12 minus alpha plus pi by 12. Okay. Cos of a minus b is, we can write cos of b minus a, 1 minus cos of, this will be pi by 2 minus alpha by 2, pi by 2 minus 2 alpha by 2. Here this cancel, alpha alpha, we have plus sine 2 alpha, this is sine of 2 pi by 12, this is pi by 6, this is 1 minus sine 2 alpha by 2 plus sine 30 is 1 by 2. 1 by 2 sin 2 alpha. Okay, now this we can write 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2 sin 2 alpha plus 1 by 2 sin 2 alpha. This gets cancelled. We have 1 by 2, which is equal to right hand side.